The Venturi draws brine into the resin tank during the regeneration cycle. A damaged Venturi can't move brine into the resin tank to regenerate the resin beads, and the water won't be softened. If the Venturi is damaged, replace it using the steps in this video.
Before you begin, wear work gloves to protect your hands.
First, unplug the water softener to disconnect power. Push the water valve into the bypass position. Open the lid and release the two front clips on the cover. Lift the front of the cover up and push it back to release the rear tabs. Hold the Venturi housing and twist the cap off of the Venturi assembly. Pull the filter screen out of the housing. The gasket and spacer come off with the screen. Pull the Venturi out of the housing. Clean the housing, screen, spacer, and gasket. Push the new Venturi onto the housing. Lubricate the gasket with petroleum jelly. Push the screen, spacer, and gasket onto the housing. Reinstall the Venturi cap. Position the back of the top cover onto the rear tabs and then push the front of the top cover down into the locking clips. Plug the power cord back in. Pull the water valve into the service position.